Today at the Dallas Air Show, a horrific crash happened. The two planes collided, very low to the ground, and the B-17 crew had no idea what happened and no time to react. Clearly, there were casualties at this accident. Absolutely no one could survive this. At air shows, planes do dangerous stunts, like fly close to each other, and I'm sure that's what happened here. Rest in peace to the pilots, and thoughts and prayers to their family. So painful to watch.